That's me, Lucida Santiago. I'm having a sleepover, and as always, there is drama going on. I mean, we only have two other people over. Marlena, who is so good at sports, she cannot keep her mouth shut, so that girl can talk forever. And then Zoe. She's a little weird sometimes, but she's really good at math. And she's kind of sheltered. So, yeah, as you can tell, very sheltered.
Ay.
Oh, and on top of that, these two never, ever get along.
Awkward if you say it is, okay? And that was not awkward at all.
You suck!
So then we started talking about boys.
Like this one time, and he totally like held my hands. I was just like standing there, and he comes up and he like spanks me, and I was like, it's like you.
Yeah, like this one time, so this guy took me out, and I was like in his car, and then
that's horrible. And what's this?
And it got even worse when my brother came.